Let's learn in IIB. Today I will show you how to access user-defined property in Java Compute Node. One of my subscribers has put forth an interesting topic for me to create video. I try to create one video every day to improve my knowledge and habituate learning on a daily basis. I will reuse an existing project from my GitHub repository called retry_app and retry_jp. This project was previously used to retry errors at 10 pm in the night using timer node. See the existing project's JSON code where 10 pm is hard-coded value. We will change this to a value that we pick up from user-defined property. UDP is a flow level constant, and the purpose of UDP is to create custom variables of which the value can be modified without changing code. You can use mksa var override command to change the value of user-defined properties. Define user-defined properties in eSQL by using a declare statement with an external keyword. If you declare a variable in schema level, it will be accessible to each eSQL node. To access UDP values from Java Compute Node, use this function, getUserDefinedAttribute. It accepts a string input and returns an object as output. See UDP value configured on the bar file using mksa var override command. In debug mode, UDP is visible and the value is 21. Let me know in comments, do you know how to access user-defined property in eSQL?